I think I was always curious about the ground, about the earth, about sort of the crumbles, the deserts, the roads we walk on. And to me, this interest in very tiny superheroes comes from that, because it's an interest ground up in things that grow, in things that emerge, and very much like Supertowns, who emerged out of my meeting with Super Sohrab, who's a superhero from Iran, from Tehran. And she also emerged from a very overwhelming feeling of helplessness that at some point I felt, and at some point we all feel. So she was also kind of this way of manifesting potentiality, possibilities, strength. And I think a very important sort of turn in, I don't know, my education and growth is this sort of empowering moment and this feeling of potential. I even had a very early student work called Mark of Potentiality, and it's this little empowerment that you can do things. And to me, she's this mark of potentiality, little thing that empowers you and tells you you will be able to do it through other means. And I think there's also like a very simple connection between two works. I have a work called Endeavor, where I push a gigantic rock for 9 minutes and nothing happens. And several years later, Supertaus comes into my life, and she moves a giant boulder off the road just like that. So I think it's very important to also understand how things evolve, develop, rise, fall. And like sometimes it's quite difficult for an artist to understand kind of the currents and the undercurrents of practice. But I think this sort of potentiality, this small empowerment, this testing and pushing of different fears is quite symptomatic for my practice overall.